Captain, I must have some platinum. A small block would be sufficient, 5 or 6 pounds. By passing certain circuits through there to be used as a duodynetic field core.
Mr. Spock, I've brought you some assorted vegetables, bologna and a hard roll for myself, and I've spent the other 9/10 of our combined salaries for the last 3 days on filling this order for you. Mr. Spock, this bag does not contain platinum, silver, or gold, nor is it likely to in the near future.
Captain, you're asking me to work with equipment which is hardly very far ahead of stone knives and bearskins.
McCoy will be along in a few days. Perhaps sooner. There's no guarantee that these currents in time will bring us together. This has to work.
Captain. Captain, in 3 weeks, at this rate, possibly a month, I might reach the first mnemonic memory circuits.
Cap. If you can leave right away, I can get you 5 hours' work at 22 cents an hour. What on earth is that?
I am endeavoring, ma'am, to construct a mnemonic memory circuit using stone knives and bearskins.